video of some ice fishing when I did back in Wisconsin. Only 2 weeks ago now. I was back in Wisconsin for like 3 days because my grandma died and there was a funeral to go to, and I got one day to go out ice fishing. So I went out ice fishing at some spots in Madison and caught a bunch of bluegills. Here's the video from it.
This lake isn't even getting halfway down, it's getting cut. These fish are really high up here. A golden shiner. Have I even done a golden shiner catching hook? Thank you. Another fish. He's eating some decent ones. We got this one still? We got one. Oh, that is a dinky one there. We're using an orange and shark, like a fire colored jig with two spikes. Oh, we got this one actually feels decent. Oh, that is actually a nice one. Of course, it got caught in my transducer, but that's a decent one. He's just in my transducer. Who said muskie? Is that Raul? Hey Raul. I'm back in Wisconsin and I'm ice fishing. It's nice to be out ice fishing. Down. There's open water not very far from me because this is below a dam on a lake. That is a dink. I actually miss fishing this spot. This used to be one of the spots I come to from work because I used to work like a mile north of here. Another fish. Another one. We're going spicy, but not very big. Another bluegill. I did catch a bass in a shiner earlier.